That chest showing up on my map, like I haven't gotten yet. Oh wow, yeah it is. Hello. Somehow I wasn't close enough. Oh, it's part of a treasure hunt. Okay. Yeah, let's collect as much as we can because we don't know if we're ever coming back here, so. I'm sure we'll be coming back here, but who knows when, so let's just do as much as we can. Before we continue on, let's heal. How did I know I can do that? Alright, there's an enemy here. Did that hit me? That hit me too? Yo, will you attack him? Holy shit! Damage to him, so I don't know what to do there. I haven't died in a minute. Try that again.
Later, but our foes will regenerate.
Oh, fuck me. It. Okay, that didn't work for some reason. I Okay, I don't know how I'm not high enough where I don't get hit by that. The only real damage I can really do is... That was a hard one.
We have collected enough ingredients to make something glorious.
That was genuinely a hard one. I was stuck on a fucking rock. Oh, that is not a way down, apparently. The hell is this chest then? Oh, it's somewhere around this area. Oh, there it is. Here's the stone bridge. There's one more anvil somewhere as well. Fuck. Three more vantage points somewhere. I missed one anvil. Where did I miss it? One in a watchtower, 3 of 3 elite foe, 3 of 3 heavenly shrine. Wildlife habitat. There's a sand echo back here. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I do have 12 technically. This one doesn't count, I guess. Don't know where the anvil is. Maybe we'll come across it randomly. Gonna skip through it.
Valerie and her sister, what were they arguing about?
Some kind of devastation. Look around. This place has seen tragedy more than once.
Do you remember anything?
No, nothing.
Alright, that's 2 echoes. Where's the third one then? I don't really go into this area over here. Maybe there's something over there. I guess maybe because I came across it, I was close to it, and just highlighted on the map. Alright, Stone Bridge is just over that way. Oh my god, I keep getting stuck on like stall edges and shit.
We did what we could. Now please.
Come on, we can do it.
Look out! We are drawn to Watcher's gaze.
Oh no.
Curse Delos. We are entrapped by the Watcher.
Fuck, I did too early. God, come on. Fucking Christ, I don't know how to hold this.
Yeah.
just happened. Oh, what was that bullshit? Just want to attack. Oh, fuck Christ.
Watcher caught us. I blacked out for a moment.
It pulled us away from the chasm into the heart of the desert. Come, let us check on the villagers. They should have crossed the bridge safely.
My God. That's great. Oh, a traveling vendor was closer. Oh. Finally defeated a Watcher Fury. It's quite a lot of enemies. But not bad. I'm sure they get harder and harder.
You are rich with resources. We should use them to strengthen our essence stones or fuse new ones.
Yeah, I'll definitely get around to that eventually. Oh, I can finally get these villagers back across, huh?
You did it! You really are. Old Seven would probably want to hear all of this, so to speak.
Or to Old Seven. Isn't there a thing around here? Is there an apple around here? Or no? Where am I? Oh, there's an apple around here. No, it's over there. Okay. Oh wait, there's a thing over there as well. There's a sand echo. I'm just gonna get this last sand echo, hand in the quest at the the traveling merchant. Go to that little gray that's left on the map, and then we'll call it. Then we go to the next area.
I can still hear this
voice. Is she the one we saw in that vision?
Yes, I think she is. As if her memory was fused with the sands in this place.
Welcome back. You've really... It will be harder to... We have our lives. What can I help?
I rescued the people that were stuck in the desert.
So I heard.
Welcome nice. Back.
You've really... It will be harder. We have our lives. What can I...
I need to go.
Please come back.
Alright. Traveling vendor. Where was a traveling vendor? Here? Here. 100% certain. Seems to be like 200 this way, so. I was close. I don't feel like fighting anybody.
Everyone is welcome at. I saw.
It happened in the death.
Normal people.
I guess I
take this.
Oh, okay. Oh, complete. Yep, only have the one quest left. I want to head over here, see if there's anything in there. I think I've gotten an amble every time he said there's an amble nearby, so there's somewhere I haven't been.
The power of our essence stones is still dormant. We can awaken.
When you receive fatal damage. Own 25 essence stones.
The power of our essence stones is still dormant. We can awaken them with essence.
Drop something right here. Ah, collect a treasure by following. Nice. Okay, well, I completed one of these. I was hoping there's gonna be an anvil in here, but there isn't. Do we just leave? I don't think I can go up here, can I? Yeah, so we just travel to this anvil and then fast travel. This cave.
The body of a young man. He must have dragged himself here with his wounded.
And some notes about the. I will take the amulet with me.
I think this is the one that got Walker.
Oh, wow.
We finally know how to create something new.
Excess shard got turned into an essence core. Oh. Interesting. So extra shards get turned into cores. Or extra cores get turned to shards. Nice lush greenery. This was an easy way to find anvils. Oh yeah, I can lift this now, can't I? Couldn't lift this earlier, right? This is the one, right? That I couldn't lift. And now let's try this. Finally, holy shit.
This is where I took my first kill many years ago. It was a night of Bastengar during the Queen's raid on Caladrius.
Oh, it's more.
I carry his brooch as a memento. This is when I became a real soldier, a real man. I do not understand.
All right, Morath. I don't really care. I'm assuming the last one is like in the middle here somewhere. This is the most open spot where there isn't one. A book that I can read. It's not like a book at all. Let's go hand in this mission real quick, and then we'll head over to the gate. I think I spent enough time in this area.
Welcome back. It will be hot. We have our...
What can you tell?
We may be far... But there's only once.
So then...
Yes, but
just point me to...
My sons stayed in Rec. are helping me with Ovis. You'll find them down the village. A young man, Walker, also went missing recently. You can talk. Thank
up the hill to the right, okay.
The bridge is
the remaining, but now I need to please come back.
Up what hill now? Over here?
We finally have everything we need for this formula.
I haven't seen the Queen's guard. Last time we... I think they received... The captain looked distraught.
Greetings.
What's up?
Walker, where are you? Son!
Are you the...
I am.
I am sorry. He made his way into a...
Walker. No. I am thankful for what you take this. It...
All right. Okay, I think I'm done, like, majority of missions, if anything, right? Done a lot of the stuff. Not everything, but a lot of it, so let's just move on.